Welcome everybody to Fitness Fueled by Ashima Jain. Hopping over the trend, I'm here making these super adorable eggless coffee bean cookies. This glorious blend promises a full, rich and smooth experience that has drooling over tendency. For fitness freaks, please substitute the ingredients with the healthy options. Now let's get started. Here we are, ready with all the ingredients. And I've lined up my baking tray by the side. Now we'll take the coffee powder and we'll put hot water over it and mix it well to form a slurry. Keep it aside for some time till we do all the work. Now in a bowl, we'll take our softened butter. It's a little more melted, but keep it a little softened only, don't over melt. We'll add the icing sugar or the brown sugar and we'll mix it very nicely, very smoothly. Now it's time to pour over the aromatic vanilla essence. Just half teaspoon will be enough. I've taken this much, half teaspoon. I'll pour over it and I'll give it a mix. Yeah. Now we'll put the flour. I've taken the white flour. We can take the wheat flour and some corn flour, 1 tablespoon. It's also optional. Corn flour is not necessary, but I'm putting it. Fold it nicely. And now here comes the coffee slurry, the main ingredient. Let's fold it, giving a little mix. And now here goes the cocoa powder. Yes. We'll mix all the ingredients very well. Here we are. Now I'll keep this in fridge for 30 minutes to chill out. And now here's the cookie dough is ready to shape well. Now I'll take small quantity and I'll make the oval balls or the oval roundels to make them into the coffee bean shape. Look at this. I line up in the baking tray straight away. Taking the second one, shaping it well with my hands. Now I've shaped all the cookies into the form of coffee bean. Now it's time to grab a knife and I'll give a little slit in the center to turn it into the coffee beans. Now my coffee beans are ready to bake. I'll bake it at 180 degrees Celsius in OTG for about 10 to 12 minutes and let it rest for 10 minutes after baking. Ta-da! Look at these amazing cookies. They are so mouth melting and really a big pleasure to my eyes. Talking about this glorious blend, I love the flavor of coffee and nobody can stop me from devouring it. These cute and delicious coffee cookies are a must try and a perfect match as a dessert for your coffee. Like and share my video and don't forget to subscribe. Follow me on Insta and FB. And I know you'll definitely drool over these delicious yummy cookies. Thank you.